And now I would like to invite Monica, specialist programmer Infosys. Please could you share your experience about getting into Infosys?
Yeah, sure, Sajanya. I think I'm audible now.
Yeah, Monica, you're audible.
Yeah. So good afternoon, everyone. We had our seniors talking about their own experiences, and they shared a very huge points. So I'll be very short here. So this is Monica from 2021 batch, and I'm being placed in Infosys, firstly as the system engineer and later as system engineer specialist. So I'm here to share my experience. We were the first batch. The 2021 batch is the first batch where we went through the pandemic, and everything went on virtual. So everything was new to us. All the companies we faced, from the code till the ITs, the exams we faced, everything were virtual. Being in college, we'll always have our faculty members to guide us and help us throughout the day. But virtually, even for guidance, it's very difficult. So we have to go through everything on our own. So we had many companies coming, even through in this pandemic. College had many companies coming. So first I met is Infosys. So when you start with the recruiting process, whatever the company may be, except few core companies, each and every company has a primary screening test known as the aptitude test. You'll have the basic aptitude questions, the logical and reasoning questions. You have to clear these rounds first to get into any company. People say that they are weak in maths, so they can't get an aptitude, but that's not the problem. See, the aptitude is not, it's not about applying formulas and getting an answer. It's the basic real life oriented programs, like problems such as train problems. They are not rocket science, right? They're just the basic real life oriented problems. You don't need to add any formulas. You can think logically and get any, you can get any ways. You'll have new n number of ways to get answer for an aptitude question. They are basic numericals you can solve. So how I prepared was, we had training from Six Phrase and Smart, which I would prefer. The Smart training was very useful to us, and which I basically prepared using IndiaBigs. It's an app. You can download it from Play Store. You can learn the concepts clearly from any YouTube channels and solve the problems in the IndiaBigs app. You'll have n number of problems where you can solve it. So next comes the coding round. Everyone will be afraid of coding, right? So for people thinking coding is difficult, coding is just a problem-solving skill, nothing more than that. It's just the syntax. Learning coding is just learning a syntax of a language. For example, if you take a Fibonacci series, you can mug up a Fibonacci series. It's not necessary for mugging up few basic problems. It's just a problem-solving ability. It's just a logical thinking where you want it. So if it is to add a number, it's just A plus B. It's just A plus B in any of the languages. In any of the languages, what differs is that the syntax. So thinking and coming up with a logic for the given problem is a key for coding. And which I would prefer is that I learned Java and I learned Python in my own language, Tamil. Okay, well, learning number po English la padikiro or whatever the language is, namakku enda language comfortable adula padichona nama daily paste a language. Ipo na Tamil la padichiren. Ipo 2 days la padikiren, neenga Tamil la padichina it will be 1 day. It will be very easy. So the key concept which I had is I learned my programming language in my mother tongue. So next comes the face-to-face interview. In Infosys, for SE role, I had aptitude round for the first and straight to the face-to-face interview round. And for the second SES role, I had the coding round as my first round and the face-to-face interview. So whatever it is in Infosys, particularly in Infosys, what they'll check is your confidence level. Or IT company kulla neenga vandinga, you can face or colleague neenga face pannalam, or manager neenga face panna mudiyuma, unga kitta andha capability irukka, neenga andha pesuradhukundana experience adala irukkan mattumna unga kitta face-to-face interview la kekpanga. Interview la you'll not be much that much will not be checked in technical aspects. So illa coding o adellame interview la kedaiyadhu. It's basically the confidence thaan. Unga confidence level evlo irukku epdi irukku appdin check pandrathu mattum dhaan Infosys la. Most ah na attend panna rendu interview me enak basic HR questions mattum dhaan ketanga. So in the confidence level test பண்றதுக்கு எனக்கு வந்து ஸ்டேட் இன்டர்வியூ எல்லாரும் மாதிரியும் தான் எனக்கும் நிறைய பயம் இருந்தது. ஐ ஹேட் மை சீனியர்ஸ். Mohan Anna and Nityaka, ivangala my immediate seniors, we had a lot of mock with them, mock interviews. Ungalku suppose interview bayama irundha, now you can have n number of mock with your seniors, illa unga classmates kuda you can have. So the basic tips avanga kitta irundha na vaangna tips enna na, you'll have some basic questions, right? Tell me about yourself and the IT field ye vandinga abindra mari basic HR questions neenga Google la pottinga kedachukonga kedachirum. So ella idhiliyume ungalku kekkuradhu enna na, tell me about yourself. First, the first impression makes the best. So, on the question can answer, you correct us, put it in now. The couple of pro are the best impression. So, other and the answer earning Munadi ready for you. Chicken on so long. So, I wrote a long page of answer for the question. Tell me about yourself. Tell me about yourself. Perfect. One day or the other day, it will definitely help you. So, this is the basic thing which I wanted to share. This is my overall experience which I wanted to share.